about how I see potential in this character, and I think he's going to be a great pocket character or a great counterpick character whenever you like instill fear into your opponent. But some people want to just create the main out of him. That's exactly what we got Enemy doing. So this is Enemy on player one playing as Bowser, Bo representing Wolf on the player two side. Let's get it.
Okay.
Bo, being from New York City, is a classic Wolf main from down there. He hasn't gotten too many wins yet in this game. He beat like some MDVA PR players,
okay,
but still trying to make a name for himself down in the Xeno locals.
What better way to do it than here at Pound, man, right now? He's putting on a pretty strong showing and a pretty pretty good display. Obviously, getting his hands here on Bowser early on is what you want to do and try to get some good damage and then try to read the directional air dodge back onto the stage. Now, keep in mind, ladies and gentlemen, there are no platforms here, so the task just became that much harder.
Oh, he held the down. He started the down smash too early. If he just would have started it a little bit later,
ooh,
it's okay. Gonna connect that back air. Bo taking away stock number one from enemy's Bowser.
There you go. Okay, short hop forward air. Struggling to get back onto the ledge of the stage, and wow, this is about to go down. Yep.
That was a fantastic edge guard coming out from enemy. Just mainly just destroyed Bo offstage, got him out there, brings us to a two-stock situation.
Okay, need for special. That's an interesting landing option, but then some good footwork right here opens up here for a command grab.
He's going for the side B again and again, catching Bo's landings.
Okay, the good parry right into the forward tilt. Going for some pretty simplistic stuff too. You know, the great thing about Bowser is that I know people like fall in love with like how wild this character can be played, but at the end of the day, you know, optimal Bowser is what's going to get the job done. So versus the majority of the characters in the game, you don't really have the luxury of going ham, you know what I mean?
And speaking of going ham, you see Bo trying to go in there with these neutral airs, playing incredibly aggressive, trying to mix them up with the cross-ups, but we've seen time and again that enemy's really good at just going for the side B at a shield right behind him, so it's not the strongest option in the world. That was a potential back air, but enemy comes in, gets the grab, back throws him into his death, bringing this to a potential final stock.
Wow.
But Bo just opening up with the up smash. You see him connect that scoop up.
That's right. And see, it's not enough, even though Wolf does get a lot off of his aerials, and he can kind of jump in for relatively, with relative ease, maybe not for free, but you know, obviously, he has a bit of a luxury on his behalf. You know, you can't get too, you know, near happy versus Bowser, because a lot of times Bowser is going to run up and go for shield approach. Bowser approaching sometimes isn't quite as aggressive as people might make it out to see, You know, it's kind of like, it's more like stylized aggression. You know, it's kind of like a way to like kind of bait you in and then going for a punish afterwards, you know?
Yeah, but speaking of punishes, Bo, like coming in, getting a lot of damage off of, you see enemy pushing the jump. Like you said, he has trouble getting that aggressive option, but he has him offstage 108%, bringing out a lot of lasers, throws at the down smash. I like the fade away from enemy, able to grab onto that ledge a hair away.
He's cooking him up.
Now it's time for the damage. Hold on.
Oh, parry? Oh, no grab. Oh, no, he did not. No, he didn't.
Give it a spot dodge. I got you. Here's a punch. Bo taking it. Game number one.
Wow.
Is his tongue this color or was that the lighting?
I don't. To be honest, I don't want to know. Because you know Smashers have interesting hygiene. I wouldn't be surprised if they
But mostly.
Oh.
He was my carpool rub, so.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
It was a very pleasant ride.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
Yeah. Maybe got into the Kool-Aid.
Right.
Yeah, that's what happened, dude.
All right.
Bo versus enemy. They're discussing their counter picks here. Honestly, Bo's going to be sticking with the Bowser. I don't really know any other characters that he'd be wanting to bring out.
But the Bowser did really good work. I just, you know, I just think Bowser kind of got overwhelmed there in a couple of those exchanges. And, you know, to be overwhelmed by characters that can combo you up or one thing, but then to be overwhelmed by a character like Wolf that can not only combo you to oblivion, but then a lot of those combos that he went for to put on a percent now turn into, you know, kill options, that's where things get a little risky for Bowser.
And you can tell Bo was putting on the pressure when he was, like, jumping above enemy and trying to fast fall, fainted to a double jump, and, like, enemy waiting for enemy to respond with an option, and Bo was playing incredibly safe at that point. And he turned around that entire fast stock as he lit up, moving in to Kalos Pokemon League. Again, this is a very common stage for Bowser's to go for a counterpick because of those prime locations for those ledges.
Okay, gets the throw immediately, waits it out, knows that he's not going to be able to go for up or afterwards, too, so he just actually wanted to read a landing option right there from Bo.
And again, this is the problem with Bowser, is that he is combo food. You saw Bo just rack up 101 damage already right out the gate because he ate his double jump, so he knew exactly where he was going to land. He was playing safe.
Oh, that's re-grab.
Too close with that down smash, a little bit too early.
I just feel like if he could read down smash at the ledge a little bit better, these matches would end much earlier than expected. I don't know if it's because he's mistiming it or if it's because since you play Bowser at this level, you know how to recover around, you know, ledge options like that. Just, you know, like the back of your hand because you have to.
Oh.
Oh my god.
There's a little suplex out of there. Oh my god.
You gotta be kidding me. This man is OD'ing right now. Okay, catches the spot dodge. Ooh, and then another air dodge, though. Lands right back onto the stage, yep. Gets the down throw. And let's see what he's about to turn it into. Back air, free.
He baited out that shield with an empty hop into the grab, then covered that platform with the back air. Smart stuff coming out from Bo, trying to bring it back. And fantastic parry coming out from enemy. You see him go for that up tilt immediately out of it, trying to get this kill. And now Bo's got to be careful. He's at death percent.
I say it once, I say it again, man. These platforms, they give it, then they definitely take it away.
Did you see how close he almost died? Those forward airs are a force to be reckoned with. Now Bo's bringing it back yet again. Gonna chill back and throw out that blaster.
147% and climbing.
I
oh
like that
my
fade away.
God.
Bo is fading away because he recognizes the enemy's trying to go out there with the forward air.
And again, another missed attempt on the down smash. But what I was really worried about right there from enemy was that if that forward air would have missed off stage, or like had he been a little bit closer, he would have got hit with side special. But nonetheless, right here, my man Bo closing out another stock once more with forward smash here. But up tilt there, drawing it even closer.
Yeah, honestly, that was a good option for enemy to go for. He recognized that Bo wanted to land down with a landing neutral air.
Yeah.
Up tilt's a prime anti-air option to manage to catch that. But the problem is he's got two stocks he's got to take away from Bo. And there's so much momentum in his favor.
Okay.
There we go. Neutral air leads into a grab.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he's in his head. Hold
he
on.
Is. Watch how you get up, good sir. Okay, no forward air for you. Thought he was actually going to go for the platform that time to try to hit him with a down smash of his own.
Yeah, he went for the down smash because he was trying to space it so it'd cover both neutral get up and rolls to the left, but he was a little bit too far to the right for that to actually work. Going for the down smash again, trying to do the wolf to him, honestly.
Oh, no, he did not.
I wonder if that was misinfo. He wanted to do it to the left side.
Yeah, free, free.
There we go. Connects
oh,
the
no.
back air, takes the trade, and now this is a scary situation for Bo.
119% in climbing, but it's not a bad position to be in at all when you're a Bowser.
Again, heaviest character in the game, man. He's not going to be dying anytime soon unless he goes off stage with a back air. So Bo's just going to play it safe,
oh.
attack on as much damage as possible with these lasers, forward airs, desired.
Okay, goes for the forward tilt that time, too. That was actually really smart. Oh,
I love
my.
That cross up. You saw him go right through him with the back air. You saw enemy trying to go for a punish right afterwards. He just scoops him up with an up smash. Bo taking it 2-0. But enemy was bringing that back.